Good afternoon, everyone, and welcome to Charles Brickell's Real Estate Update, and we'll take a look at Laguna Niguel today. So active inventory sits at 70 units, and that's a 12% increase over last week. In escrow, we have 69 units, and for April, we have sold 30 units so far, ranging in price from $560,000 all the way up to $3.6 million in the Palmia community. Please give me a comment, please give me a like, and we'll catch you next week on Charles Brickell's Real Estate Update.